It's no secret that 2020 has been a complete dumpster fire. Literally only two good things have happened all year. Giannis signing the Supermax and Marquette beating number 4 Wisconsin on a buzzer beater. But we reached a new low point yesterday evening as it was revealed that Evan Engram was voted to the Pro Bowl over Robert Tonyan. Now, I would have made this video sooner, but I spent the last 20 hours or so researching deep in the NFL databases to see if there was another tight end named Evan Engram in the NFL. Because surely this cannot be the same guy who is currently 40th out of 43 tight ends in DVOA. After all my research, I found that there is only one Evan Engram, and it is that same guy. I know you're probably thinking, Nate, it's the Pro Bowl and the Packers won't be playing it anyways, so who cares? Well, that may be true, I do care. And you should too. It's time to fight the power and give Big Bob Tonyan the credit he deserves. Stop the fraud. So now let's dive into the stats, because I'm all about the facts on this account.
Hey, it's just the facts.
Evan Engram leads Robert Tonyan in catches, receiving yards, and... oh, that's it. Those are literally the only two stats he beats Tonyan in. Not to mention these become completely irrelevant when you take into account that Engram has 40 more targets. I mean, which is better? 54 catches for 572 on 95 targets, or having essentially that same production on 40 fewer targets? But anyways, yeah, that's the whole argument for Engram. Now let's take a look at what Tonyan leads in. He has more yards per target, more yards per reception, more yards per route run, a way higher catch percentage, a way higher passer rating when targeted, has scored 9 more times than Engram has.
9 times.
9 times.
Much higher DVOA, more first downs, 8 fewer drops, 1 fewer fumble, a way higher EPA per play on his targets, and a way higher success rate on his targets. If you put these last two stats into graph form, you can see here that Robert Tonyan is just slightly more efficient and productive than Evan Engram. Just slightly. Fan voting is obviously a joke, but I would hope that the average fan can recognize that this is better than this. Engram should not have even come close to the Pro Bowl, let alone make it over the most efficient tight end in the league this year. So basically, the voters decided to just ignore every single one of those stats that I just listed, all because Evan Engram averages one more yard per game than Robert Tonyan. The OJ verdict, the 2001 Eastern Conference Finals, the creation of Polar Express, the Fail Mary, none of these even come close to the travesty of voting Evan Engram to the Pro Bowl over Robert Tonyan. There really is no way to defend it, and honestly I wouldn't be mad if the people responsible were put in prison. We need to give Robert Tonyan the credit he deserves. I even took the liberty of changing his Wikipedia page to add this accolade to his resume.